How can you tell if your child has a simple cold or if it's something more serious? While it's not always easy, here are a few ways you can tell the difference. Colds cause familiar symptoms: coughing, sneezing, runny nose, headache, sore throat, and possibly a low-grade fever. That's a fever below 100.4 degrees. The flu usually involves a fever above 100.4 degrees, and symptoms like chills, headache, body aches, sore throat, cough, stuffy or runny nose, and being a lot more tired than usual. For kids over 6 months of age, getting the flu shot each year can help prevent them from getting the flu. RSV is a respiratory virus common in babies and toddlers. Symptoms may include fast, short breaths, flaring nostrils, wheezing, and poor feeding or no appetite. Luckily, there's an immunization for newborns that can help keep them safe from RSV. COVID symptoms are similar to the flu and can include a loss of taste or smell. Nearly all kids 6 months and older are eligible for the COVID vaccine. No matter which illness it is, never hesitate to call your pediatrician if you are concerned about your child's symptoms. Always call if your child has a high fever above 104 degrees or has any of the symptoms you see listed here. You can take a screenshot to keep them handy. And here's one more list of symptoms. These are an emergency. If your child has any of them, get help immediately.